freaking right out.
The message from God is, you carry this on, Karen and I will. No! Stop it! Wait!
With that, sorry. No, stop it, slamming the door, turn your back against the door, start going, I forbid it!
Yeah. And then you can just do a bit of a...
Yeah.
And then you go into your...
It's just, again, we were only pretending.
And do you go into a waste of time? Yeah. This game is a waste of time anyway. Why doesn't everyone just grow up?
Is it now?
Yeah, now.
Because then it goes into some music.
You know what might be interesting? Is if Abby and I are being all sat down, you might see all of yours lying down.
Yeah,
so if you lay across us the whole time.
Ooh. Could you start, once you're doing that, once you've gone into a couple of the motions, start saying your lines from the sofa?
Yeah.
And then we'll move people. Actually, no. Fucking scrap that. Do your motions there, and then we'll move around and say your lines.
Yeah.
So do this first, because that looks nice and low.
Yeah, against the door, that'll be nice. Sorry, do that again.
Right, so he's now doing what all his actions are. So
yeah.
It was made clear to me every day, it's hard being a kid, but you just have to change. You're nothing.
Yeah.
Nothing. Yeah. You can set up as you have. Then, because that looks so nice when you're just doing it all on your own, so there's going to be silence and not saying anything. I'm just going to walk to that corner, or that side of the table, start doing his motifs again, but saying his line, and then one by one you start doing the same. But I think you all start saying your lines together. So you go off, you stand up, start saying your lines that you're going to repeat and repeat. Find the...
Are we doing the motifs still at this time?
You're going to move in the space, saying your lines, then go to your motif. As you're going into your motif, just keep repeating the lines. So
okay.
Basically, just say your lines again and again. You move, find a point in the room.
Is it about
our
order? Are we going to say the order once and then just...
So I think, but all of you stand up together and then start walking and saying your words. So it's really hard for people to hear it first unless they come near.
Are we going up to just an empty space in the room?
Yeah, I'm right next to someone.
And just an example of how we're moving around. So
yeah.
Are we just walking quite, you know, focused first
time,
sort of
yeah.
To the space, doing one motion of your four of the motif, do you know what
yeah.
I mean? So one, and then moving, doing the second one.
Yeah, cool.
And
wait, so you do like one move off the
yeah, one move,
thing.
Then move somewhere else
yeah.
In the second move.
So
yeah.
Everyone will hear part of what you've got to say. So even if it's fragmented, they just got to tune into different parts of what you're sort of repeating.
Cool.
And then, so we'll see how that looks like, and then we'll see if we, because I was thinking as they move around the space, after they've done that, they can talk to each other.
Yeah.
You see each other, say one, you know, as you're going past, I think. That makes sense. But yeah, so let's go from, the motif, yeah. And then when you see Abbott go to the centre and say his piece, he'll say his line once, and then they'll start repeating, and then you all get up and start repeating your lines. Cool. That looks lush.
Before
mum and dad, you must be.
She told me, as she always means, a little bird. Okay, and then the next time you move around, when you see someone, one of your love characters. Yeah, don't do that for the first time, it's perfect. And once you've done that a couple of times, just go into your own spot, say your line. When you move around the space, try and make eye contact with one person, spin around and keep saying your line. I don't think you can have to keep that together. Cool.
Okay.
So,
are we still moving
there
again?
Yes, we're still moving from point to point.
Yeah.
But actually, this time, when you come into contact, you say something to one of your characters, and make eye contact, so it's the only one.